Abu Ubaidah radiallahu anhu said, I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, say, fasting is a shield so long as you do not damage it. And during the night, prostrate to him and exalt him for a long part of the night.